your tulips or when your chicken at the hop, hop, hop.
I'll do anything for you. Why I love that girl is so. She doesn't want me. No, I'll never, 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 never. But I love sincerely.
I don't think we'd better.
Why not?
Because I promised my mother.
Oh, Christ, your mother.
What about my mother?
Your mother's busting my ass.
Hey, watch it, Louie. That's my mother you're talking about.
Yeah, no, I'm talking about. I'm talking about this lady who's busting my ass.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, the only reason you're sounding on my mother is because you ain't got one.
What are you trying to prove? What kind of attitude you got? What? What do you want?
We're working on the Slavic countries.
Come on. I never would have thought, Louis. You, a Nazi spy.
The truth is, no.
Not as much as this is gonna. Evening, gentlemen.
Eat a bug, twerp.
Bruno, what are you doing here?
You know these fellows?
Hey, Toad thought he saw you from the highway.
Yeah, I thought I saw you from the highway.
Bruno, this is Fred.
Yeah, anyways, listen, Toad and I are on our way to a party. What do you say you, lose the worm and come along?
Ooh, a party?
Excuse me, Bruno, but the lady is with me. Please step aside.
What? You're gonna, like, kick in my shins and go run.
You know, Bruno, you can be a real jerk sometimes.
Hey, woo-hoo! Nice hog. I bet she gets excellent gas mileage.
Well, about 100 miles a gallon if I keep her properly tuned.
Ooh, yeah. I think she's gonna need some minor adjustments. Wendy, let's hit it.
Wait. Just hold it right there, mister. I'm going to get your license number. The highway patrol is going to hear about this.
Oh, no. And I've got unpaid parking tickets. Wendy, come on.
Get your claws off of me.
Wait, now you like this clown? Toad was right. You are a slut.
What did you call me?
You know, you may damage my vehicle. You may call me names, but when you insult a young lady, that is where I draw the line. Prepare to defend yourself.
Dunk
the big guy. Who's
gonna be first?
Go, 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 go.
Hey, before you throw that ball, I'd like to share a thought with you. I'm in a cage now, but tomorrow I won't be. Well, there are 18,460 undergraduate students at this university. I will track you down and I will find you. This isn't going to be so bad after all.
Danny, my mother could walk in any minute.
No, it looks like your mother's going to be out pretty late.
You know, she's taken all these beauty school classes before, but now she got this job.
Hey, is this the famous couch that opens up into a bed?
Yeah.
Want to help me? Well, there we are.
Johnny, I'm sick. You know, it's only been 2 weeks.
Hey, for once, we don't have to do it in my car. Crystal, what's going on? What the hell is the matter with you? Are you still sick?
No, I just thought I heard her coming in. Do you want to see what else is on?
Crystal, I did not come here to watch TV, okay? We got a much bigger set down at the base, as a matter of fact.
I can't.
Fine. I'll see you around, Crystal.
I come here every day just to be with you.
Jeez, Crystal. I mean, so we fooled around. You told me you were 17.
Well, you didn't have to believe me. Look, there she is. Danielle Markham.
What? What the hell do you mean, giving that baby my name?
Look, the nurse is in the isolette. It's time for a tube feed. It's really cool. Sometimes they let me do it.
Crystal, I do not want that baby to have my name, all right? That baby should have never have been born. And if you would have told me you were pregnant, that's what I would have said.
But it's your daughter.
How the hell do I know whose kid that is, huh? Forget it, Crystal. I'm not paying. I'm not having anything to do with this.
Danny!
I'm out of here.
Danny, I don't want money!
I said I'm out of here.
Danny, please!
Oh, God, Punks! Don't let old Chicken Bones Baker get you, or she'll just cut you in little pieces like a frog.
I won't.
And tell you what, Punks, you study real hard. You get real good marks, I'll bring you home Hitler's mustache.
How could you get it?
Oh, easy. I'll just fly my plane in low over Berlin one night. And when I see his house, I'll land my plane. Now, he'll be sound asleep, so I gotta creep up on him real quietly. He'll be snoring so loud he won't even know I'm there. Sneak up on him. Clip off his mustache. Climb back in my plane real fast and fly off in the night singing Heil, Heil, right in the Fuhrer's face!
Danny, when you wished on the Orion Nebula, what did you wish?
I won't get my wish if I tell.
Oh, I won't tell anybody. Cross my heart, hope to die, stick a needle in my eye.
I wish that Graham would understand that I have to go now. And I can't stand not doing anything about it.
He got me started in the whole thing. About the money, and that's it. I don't think about anything else. I just think, hey, give me the money now and let's get it over with. About 3 months ago, I got kind of sick, so I didn't want to do it anymore. Only if we needed the food real bad. Back then, I used to cry a lot. But now it's getting better. Yeah. I'm afraid. That happens. I almost got killed once. If I could do anything, I'd move to Tahiti and live on the beach. Get my life together. The money's gone. Motels, beer, clothes, food. I wasted it all.